An Overland Park soldier is back home with his family tonight thanks to Operation Homefront.
That group funds trips home for the holidays, and as Peggy Bright shows us, the program is a godsend for our troops and their families.
Robert Sanders is finally home and the first one to greet him at KCI. His three-year-old son, Donovan. Wife Vicky and infant son Bennett weren't far behind, and everyone at the airport was touched by the moment. For Vicky, the five-month wait has been long.
It is hard.
Robert is stationed in Virginia, but travels a lot because he's an Army medic. He's hardly had the chance to get to know his eight-month-old son Bennett, but he'll have time with all of his family now. 3 weeks.
While they're looking forward to some special moments together this Christmas, what Vicky's looking forward to the most are the simple moments.
Just having someone to talk to, watch TV with, go to the grocery store with, you know, just help me with the kids, the dogs, rake the leaves, you know, just everyday things that people do every day.
Robert says his Christmas is already complete.
It means everything. It's, I mean, being around family is the most important thing, right?
Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.
500 soldiers were sent home by Operation Homefront this holiday season, thanks to a $1.5 million grant from Walmart. 8 soldiers from the Kansas City area were chosen after submitting applications.